In this lesson, we're gonna talk about the rule for the indices or for powers. The first rule, multiplication rule, when we multiply a power x times a power y, so this will be a power x plus y. So when we multiply, add the power. When we multiply, add the power. If we have the same base, for example, if we have 2 power 3 times 2 power 4. So what is the answer?
2 to the power 7.
2 power 7. Division rule. When we divide two numbers with the same base and we have power, subtract the power. So a power x divide a power y. So a power x minus y. For example, if we have 5 power 7, divide 5 power 3. So power subtract. Power. So divide, when you divide, subtract the power. So 7 minus 3, 4. So 5 power 4. If we have 2 power, if we have 2 power, so power of power rule, multiply them. If we have 2 powers, multiply them. So a power x, all power y, is this the same like a power x times y. So for example, 2 power 3, all power 4. So multiply the power because power of power. So 2 multiply power what?
Power
12. Because 3 times 4 is 12. Now, a power of product rule. A times B to the power X. A to the B to the power X. Distribute the power. So we have A power X, B power X. For example, if we have 2A power 3. Distribute the power. So 2 power 3 times A power 3. 2 power 3, this means 2 times 2 times 2, which is 8. So 8 a power 3. Okay? Power of fraction. Power of fraction rule. If we have a over b power x, a over e b power x, so distribute the power, so a power x and b power x. A power x and b power x. For example, if we have 3 over 4 power bar 2. We can distribute the power, so 3 bar 2 over 4 bar 2. 3 bar 2, which is 9. 4 bar 2, 16. So 9 over 16. 0 exponent. If you have the power 0, a bar 0, b bar 0, any number bar 0 equal 1. Negative exponent. If you have negative power, a power negative x, a power negative 5, a power negative 3, the rule, a power negative x equal 1 over a power x. A power negative x equal 1 over a power x. For example, 5 power negative 3. This is the same like 1 over 5 power 3. So 1 over 5 times 5 times 5, which is 125. So in general, a power negative x is 1 over a power x. The last rule, a bar x over y, the numerator will be power and the denominator will be root. For example, if we have square root, if we have a bar 1 over 2, this means the square root of a. A bar 1 over 3, this is the cube root of a bar 1. And so on. A power 3 over 5. This means the fifth root for A power 3. A power 2 over 7. This is the seventh root for A power 2. And so on. Understand?
Yes, sir.
But remember that A power half, this is the square root of A. A power 1 over 3 is the cube root of A.
Yes, sir.
Now we can use these rules to simplify. Simplify. 2x bar 2 times 5x bar 5. Yes? How to simplify?
Sir, it's 10x power 7.
2 times 5, 10. X bar 2 times x bar 5 adds the power, so x bar 7. Yes, correct. Number 2?
Sir, you distribute the power.
So, you mean 27 power? 2 over 3 and x power 9 power 2 over 3 distributes a power 27 power 2 over 3 you can use calculator to find or you can this means cube root for 27 power 2 but it's easier to use calculator
so it's
9 now if you have two powers so what is the rule multiply them 9 times 2 over 3 9 times 2 18 divided by 3 equals 6 so x power 6 okay so if you have number like that you can find with calculator so 27 power 2 over 3 power 2 over 3 so you get 9 so the answer 9 now number 3 simplify m power 5 all power 2
you multiply the power so it's m power 10
yes m power 10 number letter p yes
so you add the powers
first multiply the coefficient 4 times 5
20
then x power 3 times x power 2
x power 5
yes y power 1 times y power 1
y power 2
yes good number 4 simplify 16b power 16 to the power 1 over 4 and b power 16 power 1 over 4 you can find that with your calculator
16 power 1 over 4 is 2
yes now if you have two powers you should
multiply
so b power 16 times 1 over 4
b power 4
so this is the answer 2 b power 4 next one number 5 how to simplify
you distribute the powers
so x power 64 all power 1 over 4 over 16 power 1 over 4 times y power 16 power 1 over 4 so we distribute the power among all x 16 and y now for the numerator x power 16 all power 1 over 4 what should we do
64 multiplied by 1 over 4 which is 16
yes so x power 16
and 16 multiplied by 1 over 4 is 2
yes 16 power 1 over 4 is 2
and then y to the power of 16 so 16 multiplied by 1 over 4 which is 2 so it's y power 2
2 or 4 16 times 1 over 4 yes so the answer x power 16 over 2 y power 4 look for number 6 because we have different one 81 power x equal 3 81 power x equal 3 to solve equation like that try to make the base same base to get the same base 81 3 power what we can write so we can check 81 or you can use calculator to try 81 divided by 3 27 divided by 3 9 divided by 3 3 divided by 3 1 so 3 power 4 so 81 equals 3 power 4 so now we can rewrite this equation at 3 power 4 all power x equal 3 3 this means 3 power 1 so 3 power if you have 2 powers you should multiply so multiply 4 times x which is 4x So 3 power 4x equal 3 power 1. Now we can deduce that 3 power 4x equal 3 power 1. So 4x should be equal 1. Am I right? Base equal base.
Yes,
so power equal power.
By 4 and then x equals 1.
Yes. So 4x is 1. So divide by 4. So x is 1 over 4. 1 over 4. Okay? So if you have equation like that, try to get the same base, and if base equal base, so power equal power, then solve. Number 7. Twelve x power 12 divide 3 x power 3.
First you divide the coefficients, which is 12 divided by 3, so x equals 4. And then you divide x to the power of 12 by x to the power of 3, so you minus the powers, and 12 minus 3 equals 9, so it's 4x power 9.
Gotcha. Next one is similar to number 6. 243 bar x equals 3 bar 2. Try to get the same base for the two sides. So 243 we can factorize, or we can check using your calculator 3 bar what equal 243. So you can try 243 divided by 3, 81 divided by 3, 27 divided by 3, 9 divided by 3, 3 divided by 3, 1. So 3 bar 5. Or you can try by calculator 3 bar 3, 3 bar 4, 3 bar 5. Till you get 243. So now we can rewrite this equation as 3 bar 5 all power x equal 3 bar 2. If you have two powers, you should multiply. So this is the same like 3 bar 5x equal 3 bar 2. If base, if are the base are equal, so the power are equal. Base.
Yes,
so 5x equals 2.
Divide both by 5,
so x equal 2 over 5. Good job. Okay. Number 9. 2 bar x equal 1 over 16. Try to get to write 1 over 16 as 2 power any number. So 1 over 16, we can factorize 16. 16 divided by 2 equal 8. 8 divided by 2, 4. 4 divided by 2, 2. 2 divided by 2, 1. So 16 equals 2 bar 4. But I need 1 over 16. So 1 over 16, 1 over 2 bar 4. This can be written as 2 power negative 4, because we know that if the power negative, so we can write as, we know that a bar negative n is 1 over a bar n. So 1 over a bar n is the same like a bar negative n. So 1 over 2 bar 4 is the same like 2 bar negative 4. Now we can rewrite the equation. 2 bar r is 2 bar negative 4. So r equals negative 4. Okay?
Yes.
That one. 3 bar t equal square root, fifth root to 3. We need to find t. The fifth root means power 1 over 5. Okay? The fifth root means 1 power 1 over 5. And square root, power 1 over 2. Cube root, power 1 over 3, and so on. So, 3 bar t equals 3 power 1 over 5. So, base equal base, so power equal power, so t equal 1 over 5. Now number 12, 3 bar 32 bar n equals 1. We know that a power 0 equal 1. So 32 bar what equal 1? 32 bar 0, so n equals 0. Now 32 bar n equals 2. 32, we need to get the same base. So 32 divide 2, 16 divide 2, 8 divide 2, 4 divide 2, 2 divide 2, 1. So 32 is 2 bar 5. So now 2 bar 5 all power n equals 2. Now 2 bar 5 all power n equals 2, which is 2 bar 1. So now multiply the power. So 2 bar 5 n equals 2. Base equal base, so power equals power, so 5n equals 1. Now divide by 5, divide by 5, so n equal 1 over 5. Okay?
Yes.
The next one, maybe this harder. 32 bar n equals 8. How to find 32 is 2 power 5. Okay? 32 is 2 power 5. And 8, 2 times 2 times 2, so 2 power 3. So we can write 2 power 5 all power n equal 2 power 3. Okay? Now 2 power 5n equal 2 power 3. So 5n equals 3. Divide by 5, divide by 5. So n equal 3 over 5. Number 13. Distribute the power. So x power 27 all power 2 over 3. Divide 27 all power 2 over 3. For the denominator, you can find using your calculator. Cubic root of 27 is 3. 3 power 2 9. So you can find the answer directly. For the numerator, multiply the power. 27 times 2 over 3. So 18. So now you have x power 18. Because 27 times 2 over 3, 18. So x power 18 over 9. Next one. If you have fraction and the power negative, so flip the fraction, or you don't need to do that. You have two ways. You can write 4 over x power negative 2 all power 1 over 2. So flip the fraction and change the sign for the power. Now distribute. So 4 power 1 over 2 x power negative 2 all power 1 over 2. This will be 4 power half, which is 2, x power negative 2 all power half, x power negative 1, x power negative 1. So you can write as 2 times x power 1 or 2x, because if the power negative in the denominator, so you can write this in numerator. 14, 8t power 8, divide 4t power 4. So, can you solve, Aviva?
8 divided by 4 is 2. T power 8 divided by t power 4 is t power 4.
Yes, three subtract the power, yes. So, t power 4. 8 divided by 4 equal 2. T power 8 divided t power 4 equal t power 8 minus 4, which is 4. Next one, I see. Yes. So, good. Yes. 16.
We distribute the powers, so 5 power 3 plus, 5 power 3 x power 4, and we
distribute the power, then 5 power 3,
125, and then we multiply the powers for x, so it's 125 x power 12.
Yes, good. Now for 16b. 16b, we need to distribute the power. So 256 power 3 over 8 x power 256 all power 3 over 8. The first part you can find with your calculator. Yes, so what is the answer for 256 power 3 over 8? 8. So this 8. Now multiply 256 times 3 over 8. 256 multiply 3 divide 8. So 96. So x power 96. Yes, Afifa. So 243 power 3 over 5, and y power 10 power 3 over 5. after we distribute the power, we can get this from calculator. So 243 power 3 over 5, 27, and then multiply 10 times 3 over 6, 3 over 5, which is 6, so y power 6. Done. Five x bar two all power three. So time is 2x. But you know, you can multiply first before you distribute the power. So 5 times 10 times 2, 10. X bar two times x bar one. X bar 3, then y bar 4, all to the power 3. Now we can distribute the power, it's easier. So 10 bar 3, x bar 3, all bar 3, y bar 4, all bar 3. 10 bar 3, so 10 times 10 times 10. X bar 3, all bar 3, x bar 9. Y bar 4, all bar 3, y bar 12. So you can multiply first, then distribute the power. Okay, 19. Cubic root of y bar 2 equal 6th root of x. And y, if we wrote y, equals the nth root for x. Find n. How to find n? What is the meaning of, what is the other form for cubic root of y bar 2? We can write the bar as a fraction. Y bar 2 over 3. Equal x bar 1 over 6. I need y. I need y. So we can multiply this power to get y bar 1. Raise this to the power 3 over 2 reciprocal for, and the same for that one. Now we have y power 2 over 3 times 3 over 2, y power 1. Then if you multiply 1 over 6 times 3 over 2, what is the answer? 3 over 12? 3 over 12, or in the simplest form, 1 over 4. 1 over 4. So this can be written as the fourth root of x power 1. So n equal 4. Maybe this is tricky because we have y power 2 over 3. I need y power 1. So raise both to the power 3 over 2. Now 2 over 3 multiplied 3 over 2 equal y power 1. And 1 over 6 multiplied 3 over 2 in the simplest form, 1 over 4. We can write in form of a root. This means x power 1, the fourth root for x power 1. The fourth root for x power 1. Now 20. Let's see. B bar 2 times B bar 4. B bar 6. M bar 5 divide M. M bar 15 divide M bar 5. M bar 10. K bar 3, all bar 5. K bar 15. 21. N equals 2 bar 4 multiply 3, this means 3 bar 1 times 7 bar 5. B n equal k, where b is an integer and k is a square number. Find the smallest value for b. Smallest value for b. So we have n. What is the smallest value? We should multiply by n to get a square number. the square number to get the square root. So the power should be even. We have 2 power 4, power even. But 3 power 1, power odd. We need to change the power to be even. So we can make this power 2 by multiply by 3 power 1. 7 power 5, power odd. So we can make it 7 power 6 by multiply by 7 power 1. Because I need the least number to make the power even. The least number to make it 3 power 1 even, multiply by 3 power 1. The least number, you should multiply by 7 power 5 to make the power even, 7 power 1. So you should multiply by 3 times 7. 3 makes the power, this power even. 7 makes the power even. So now, when you multiply, you have 2 power 4, 3 power 2, 7 power 6. So in this case, you can find the square root. This square number. And the square root for this number just divides the power by 2. So 2 power 2, 3 power 1, 7 power 3. This is the square root for this number. So if the power even, so this is square number. To find the square root, just divide the power by 2. Divide the power by 2. So for any square number, the power for any factor should be even number. If it's not even and we need to make it even, we do like that. So you should multiply by 3 times 7. So the smallest number for B is 21. 3 times 7, 21. Yes, I see. So 4 power 3, x power 3, y power 2, all power 3. 4 power 3, 4 times 4 times 4, 64. 64. X power 3, y power, six. Multiply the power, so y power 6. For B, 25 equal 125 power k. I need to find the value of k. We need to find the relation between 25 and 125. 25, if we factorize, divide by 5, 5 divided by 5, 1. So 25, 5 power 2. And 125, divide by 5, 25 divided by 5. So this 100, at 125 is 5 power 3. So we can rewrite as 5 power 2 equal 5 power 3 all power k. Am I right? So 5 power 2 equal 5 power 3 k. Now we change to have the same base. We have the same base. So if base equal base, power equal power. So 2 equal 3k. Divide by 3, divide by 3, because I need to find the value of k. So k equals 2 over 3. K equals 2 over 3. Now 23, select 4ab power 5 all power 4. Yes.
So 4 power 4 and a power 4 multiplied by b power 5 all power 4. So 4 power 4 is 256. And we write a power 4. And for b we multiply the power, so 5 times 4 equals 20.
Good job. Next one. 2 power 1 over 3 equals 6. Find the value of B. How to find B? We can divide by 2. Am I right? We can divide by 2. If you divide by 2, divide by 2, divide by 2. So now B power 1 over 3 equals 3. Am I right? Okay. Now to find B, multiply by what?
The reciprocal of the power.
Negative
to make one raise both sides to power 3. Okay, raise both sides to power 3. So now you have b power 1 equal 3 power 3 equal 27. Okay, or you can say that if we have b power 1 over 3 equal 3, so now b equal, look, change move the power to the other side by its reciprocal. So this b equals 3 power 3 directly. So find the reciprocal for this power and transpose to the other side. So b will be 3 power 3, will be 27. Okay? Now see, 81 power 2 divided 3 power t equals 9. Do we have relation between 81 and 3 and 9? Yes, we can make them same base. 9 equals 3 power 2. 3 times 3, which is 3 power 2. 81 equals 9 times 9, so 3 power 2 times 3 power 2, so 3 power 4. So we can rewrite the equation as 9, as 3 power 4, which is 81, all power 2, divided by 3 power t, equals 3 power 2. If you have two powers, you have to multiply. So 3 power 8 divide 3 power t equal 3 power 2. Now subtract the power. When you divide, subtract. So 3 power 8 minus t equal 3 power 2. If base equal base, so power equal power. So this means 8 minus t equals 2. Then we can find t. T is what? 8 minus what equals 2? 8 minus 6. So t equals 8 minus 2, which is 6. 24. X power 2 over 3 divide x power 8 over 3. Salek?
Sir, it's division, so we minus the fractions.
So 2 over 3 minus the power. 2 over 3 minus 8 over 3. So this will be x power. 2 over 3 minus 8 over 3.
Negative 2.
So negative 2. And this can be written if you have the power, if the power negative, so you can write 1 over x power 2. So in the same base 4, you don't have to, you don't have negative power. So if you have a negative power, do like that. Make it the power positive. So x power negative 2 is 1 over x power 2. Now next, b, 16 equals 64 power k. Find the value of k. Do you have relation between 16 and 64?
Yes.
What is the relation? Can we make them same base?
4.
4, okay. 16 equals 4 times 4, so 4 power 2. 64. 4 times 4 times 4, so 4 power 3. Or we can make the power 2. You have a choice. We can say that 16 is 2 power 4, and we can prove that 64 is 2 power 6. Same. We need to have the same base. Now 16 can be written is 4 power 2. 64, 4 power 3, all power k. So 4 power 2, if you have two powers, you should multiply. So 4 power 3k. Base equal base, so power equal power. So 2 equal 3k. Now to find k, divide by 3, divide by 3. So k equal 2 over 3. Try 7 by your own. Try to get the same base. If you need a hint, 9 equals 3 power 2. So 1 over 9, 3 power negative 2. Now try to complete by your own. We can solve. So no change for 3 bar 3x. 1 over 9 can be written as 3 bar negative 2 or power 4 minus 3x. This equals 3. Now 3 bar 3x multiply. If you have 2 bar, so multiply. So negative 2 times 4, which is negative 8. Negative 2 times negative 3x plus 6x. This equals 3. This means 3 bar 1. So you should add the power. 3x plus 6x, we have 9x minus 8 equals 3 bar 1. So 9x minus 8 equals 1. So add 8 for both sides. So 9x equals 9. Divide by 9, divide by 9. So x equals 1.
But sir, don't you have to also multiply the bases?
25. Write 233 times 27 bar 2n as a single power of 3. So we need to write 243 as a power of 3 and also 27. 27? 3 times 3 times 3, so 27 equal 3 bar 3. 27 equals 3 times 3 times 3, so 3 bar 3. 243, 2 bar what? 3 bar what? 3 bar 5, you can try. So 3 bar 5, you can factorize and get the answer. Or you can try by your calculator, 3 power what? 3 power 5 is 243. So 3 power 5. So now we can write 3 power 5 times 3 power 3 all power 2n. So 3 power 5 times 3 power 6n. So add the power, so 3 power 5 plus 6n. Now try B by your own, then you check your answer. So first we need to find k squared. Distribute the power. 2 bar 2. Okay. And you have 3 bar 2, all bar 2, so 3 bar 4. B bar 3, all bar 2, so B bar 6. You should multiply by 6, but because I need the 6a squared as a product of prime factor, so you need to factorize 6. 6 equals 2 multiplied by 3. Now you have 2 bar 1 times 2 bar 2, so 2 bar 3. 3 bar 1 times 3 bar 4, 3 bar 5, and you have b bar 6. Now try this by your own. If you need hint, 9, 3 bar 2, so 1 over 9 equals 3 bar negative 2. So this is the answer. The first step, 9 equals 3 bar 2, so 1 over 3 bar 2 all bar x. So 1 over 3 bar 2x, so this means can be written as 3 bar negative 2x times 3 bar 2y minus x. Add the power, then base equal base, so power equal power. Make y the subject to get this answer.